You're getting so big now, and you're making me so proud. Cause you are such a star, and you know that you are. So every single little moment, I can't be there to hold your hand. I need for you to know that, I need for you to know that. Anything should happen, anything should happen. Cause anything could, if anything should happen. I know that you'll be alright, know that you'll be alright. Just promise you'll be alright.
So hey y'all, we back, and we made some waffle mix. We trying something new. I can't give you guys the secrets. I can't let you see inside of it.
Yes.
However, we're gonna go ahead. We got our thing heated up. The green light came on. We're good to go. So we're gonna give this a shot. Hopefully it don't take our whole life. Yes, it's red. You got it. You already know what we known for.
Yes.
Cherish, you think that's enough?
I want to say put a little more, so we say, but
like a drop. I don't want to tell.
I wanted to, because they said it's like little bits and they cook them in there.
What?
They say like in that little side where they overflow, they cook the dough get cooked in there and they make little bites.
That's fat though. Okay, so it's 1200 watts, guys, if you remember. And so I guess that means it's about to hurry up and get this thing popping. Can you see me? Nobody can see me. So the idea behind this, while we're waiting for it to cook, we have no idea. You kind of got to be still, cameraman. we have no idea how long this is going to take to cook, but we'll tell you the idea behind it. You guys know our time is winding down at our pop-up in front of Pandora. However, we really like to stay, and we really like to increase our menu and add some new offerings. Hence, we thought of waffles, because hot chocolate and waffles, right? Yeah, and it's breakfast time. Well, actually, it's late for us, but we about to have late breakfast. We having brunch, but it's really just breakfast. And so that's why we're here today. And we got a little recipe here that we made. I don't have a clue how to make this. I'm actually sure that you can buy some to make it a little easier, and we'll look into that. But we made our own little red velvet waffle mix, and we're gonna see how this works. We have no clue how it works. Like I said, it could be utterly disgusting. It could just be really bad. Or it could be really amazing. And our new Dash 3596 limited edition waffle maker that we found at Target.
It is?
No, it's just a Dash. No drip.
Good marketing.
No drip waffle maker that we got at Target is doing all the work for us. And hopefully, it'll hook us up. So I feel like I only been talking for like 2 minutes, which is good. Like, why are you not talking at all?
You talking.
Okay, well, I'm not talking now.
That smell, though. I think it's more of a brush because it smells like bacon right now.
So it might be nasty if it stinks, then.
It might be good.
It's steak?
It smells like... It's, ugh.
Y'all, this crazy. Why would she say, ugh, stop? Like, dang, that's why people don't come to the... Hot chocolate stand now. You always saying weird stuff. Let the green light on. So it's really quick. We just didn't even need to let her talk. She has nothing positive to say. I have no clue what's wrong with these teenagers nowadays. I have no clue. So anyways, moving on. The green light is on. Let's open it up.
Ooh.
I did it again.
I thought you saw a spider or something. I was like.
No. I just am retarded a little bit. All right.
See, it's a little bit in there.
Oh, it is a little pop. No, I was scared I was gonna burn myself. So here is what it looks like. Looks crunchy. I made this waffle mix from scratch, y'all. I don't know how to make stuff from scratch. So like when I tell y'all, like, people always say, what where y'all get your ideas from? Girl, we be messing up in here. I tell y'all that all the time. So I'm gonna try to take this out. I don't have the utensil. Did it with my hands, did burn myself. Woo-hoo. And I mean, it's true to what it says. There's no drip in here or anything. I'm gonna go ahead and unplug this.
It doesn't look like it's dirty.
I don't, yeah, it looks really crap. That is my life and it's dirty because don't nobody want to clean at all. All right, so I'm gonna close this up, move it to the side. So I will say, be careful. I'm sure no one else is gonna do that, but I actually did just touch the plate on the side, tore my thumb.
Are you bleeding or is that the batter?
That's the batter. I'm okay. I'm okay. So you guys stay right there. Cherish, tell them something about the presentation. How do you think the waffle maker did?
11 out of 10. They look good. I mean, they weren't smelling while they was cooking, but they smell good without the iron. They look awesome.
Oh, it was working hard. That's probably what we smell. And it's our first time using it, too.
We did the steam right there.
Okay. So we got a plop of goodness. Good. Should we put some syrup on it? Okay, let's just try it with that. I think I really need to go to the hospital. So, don't do what I did, guys. We all know that I'm a little silly. Just don't do what I do. Oh, it's nice. You hear that?
Crunchiness.
Go Dash. Go Dash and Cherish your mom. So, we made a little cream cheese. Whatever. Because cream cheese and red velvet cake. You want to go first?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, don't say nothing. Tell me your reaction. Play your reaction on the computer. I'm going to try it. So it's pretty good. Okay, so let me tell you guys some honest things. Hey, kids. Here's the truth. I made this myself, so I would never sell this because we haven't perfected it yet, but it's a little soft. I see where it's like crunching up, but it's real soft on the inside. It depends on how you like your waffles. Guys, cut it out. I really burnt my finger. Touch it again. Tell me what you think. It's not so. I want to say the waffle iron did amazing. Our waffles are a little softer because, like I said, I made this from scratch. So once we figure out like how to really work with waffles, I think this will be good. And I don't know how this will work into hot chocolate, but I think we're on to something. So you guys stay tuned. You got anything to say about our waffle? Are you eating this for breakfast? You want this one? I'll make the kids some more.
Yes.
Okay. How you feel about this?
This good.
It's good.
This is fire.
Okay.
How about we start this on like some hot chocolate? We need to make like a brunch chocolate and just put one of this waffle on there.
Okay.
Since people love the red velvet, we should put this on because it tastes like red velvet. Yeah.
And some hot chocolate.
Yeah.
That's nasty.
Yeah, the egg. Yeah.
We gonna figure it out, guys. But as for the waffle iron, I mean, I don't have no complaints. Just be careful not to touch the sides, guys. Because I'm telling you, I tore my thumb up. But other than that, but you guys know I have no counter space. I'm sure you guys do not have the same issue, but that is literally the only con. It got the job done, and it got it done quickly, too. So, it's done in my books, and we gonna tweak this waffle and figure out a way to incorporate it to our meme. Drop us a comment. Make sure you guys hit the subscribe button if you haven't already, and drop us some comments and let us know what you think that we should do with this waffle and how we can incorporate it into our next pop-up. My kids are starving over there, so we're gonna go ahead and wrap this up, but we'll see you guys later. Bye.
Bye.